So one of the best papers I would recommend is actually a Nature paper, which was published in 2015 by Yann LeCun, Bengio, and Hinton, where these are the three leaders of the fields, and they have basically got together. They each have their own independent research, but they got together to write a deep learning overview that really covers the entire foundations of deep learning and the possibilities of what it can do.